Well, celebrations have broken out following the election announcement. In Cape Point, supporters of Adama Barrow have taken to the streets calling for peace, love and unity. Young people are expressing hope that they will be free. Barrow has won with 54.4% of the vote. The Independent Electoral Commission says turnout for this vote was around 65%. The Electoral Commission is also calling for, quote, peace, tolerance and tranquility, and for Gambians to respect the outcome of this election.